Hey
guys,
what's
up? Welcome
back
to
today's
vlog.
First
up,
we
have
a
short
clip
of
today's
weather
for
you
guys.
Good morning, Fairphone Union. It is only I today, as my friend here, Do Not Enter sign, aka Jack Widener, is taking the ACT. This Do Not Enter sign said yesterday that I do not do anything, which is wild considering I pulled him through freshman math. Anyway, here is your weather. The current temperature is 43 degrees, the high is 57, the low is 39, and the wind chill currently, it feels like 40. Now, back to the desk.
Why can't every day be like yesterday?
Because you shouldn't repeat history, kid.
Monday is my first day at Olive Garden, so y'all, if you come in, your bill's on me. Hey, Darius, were you at the game showing your awesome, amazing, wonderful Falcon Country pride last night?
Of course I was, Keaton!
Awesome. Well, for those of you who weren't at the game last night showing their awesome, amazing, wonderful Falcon Country pride last night, I think we need to show them what happened. Also, let's get a rundown of what all happened during the game and hear a few words from the man himself.
Happy Thursday, Falcons. I'm Carly, and she's the cool Chloe.
OMG, thank you so much. How about those boys basketball players last night?
I know, right? The boys defeated Gallia 48-37 in overtime to advance to district finals Sunday at 2 at the Combo at Ohio University.
Caleb Redding finished with 8 points, but nailed the game-winning 3-pointer as time expired.
Caleb Smeltzer had 11 points and 8 boards.
And Ted Hara and Isaac Smeltzer both finished with 8.
Great job, Birds.
Wow, Carly, great job today. I can't wait to see you carry on Girl Boss Tuesday next year when I'm off at college. Falcon Country, let's fly.
Good morning, Fairfield Union. Today I'm here with Caleb Redding, and I have one question, and that is, what was going through your mind when you shot your shot at two guys' mouths?
Well, first of all, I didn't think it was going in. That's
yeah?
For sure. But then, you know, I think Ted, because I had no clue how much time was left, and he was screaming in my ear to shoot it, so.
How did it feel after you shot that shot?
Oh, that was the most exciting I've ever been. Probably jumped higher than I ever have and celebrated more.
You hit it here first, guys. This is Caleb Redding.
Wow, I can't wait to go to the Convo Sunday at 2 p.m. to watch Caleb do it all over again.
Me either, Darius. Let's check out what Miss Lisa is going to serve our big bellies today for lunch.
Hey, good morning. What's for lunch?
She's figuring out her food groups.
Well, lunch today is going to be pulled pork sandwiches, cheesy scalloped potatoes, and green beans.
Yeah, you got that yummy, 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 yummy.
Ooh, we forgot birthdays, so let's go check them out with whoever is announcing them today.
Happy birthday to Ashlyn Powell. Hope you have a fabulous day today.
Well, I'm pretty sure that's all we have to tell you guys in today's vlog, so make sure to smash that subscribe button.
And hit that like button. And we want to thank Chloe for making our script today. And always, it's a great day to be a Falcon.
You okay there, Keith?